Hi, I'm multimedia developer Joe Sampson, and today I'm here to answer a few commonly asked questions about the City website and social media outlets. The first question is, what are some of the programs that are produced by the City, and how do I watch them? At the City, we produce a few different types of programs. Shoutbox is a great way for the City to showcase different departments and employees, as well as answer most of the commonly asked questions we get. Another one of our programs is the Midland Minute, a quick 60-second program that can be anything from services that the City provides, to spotlighting facilities, or even informing the public about new projects that the City might be working on. One of our longest-running programs is the Monthly Shorts. Monthly Shorts is an outlet for community events, upcoming changes that will impact the public, and most other happenings in Midland. All of our programs are also aired on a local government access channel. You can view it on Channel 2 for Suddenly customers, and Channel 6 for Grande customers. The second question is, how does the City use social media? Social media is such a powerful tool this day and age. We use different social media outlets, including Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. Facebook allows us to get news about the City to the public in a quick and expedited way, and gives us a two-way communication with our citizens. Most of us now have Facebook on our mobile devices and is readily available to us all the time. If you like our Facebook page, you're going to get a lot of information from just that outlet. You'll see traffic alerts, road closures, city council updates, and all the programs we produce are posted to Facebook first, so it's really where the first source of city news is going to be found. Our YouTube account gives the citizens a chance to watch our videos on demand. We use YouTube in conjunction with Facebook to post all of our video productions. If you subscribe to our YouTube channel, you'll be getting a new video about 1 to 2 times a week, depending on what types of events are going on in the city. Twitter is a great way for us to post emergency notifications and immediate information that might be important to the public. Most of our Facebook posts are posted on Twitter as well, so you have that benefit of getting those in case you don't use Facebook. The third question is, I used to get Facebook status updates and notifications, but now I don't. Facebook is always changing and updating the way they function. If you're having this issue, it's most likely an easy fix. Once you've liked our Facebook page, click on the small arrow next to the like button and make sure Get Notifications is checked. That should fix the issue, and if it doesn't, just try removing your like on the page by clicking on like, and click on like again and see if you see the option to get notifications. The fourth question is, if I have a comment or suggestion about one of the city media outlets, who do I contact? We love feedback because it allows us to continually better the content we produce for the public. The quickest way would be email us directly at multimedia@midlandtexas.gov, or you can send us a private message to any of our social media outlets. The fifth question is, how can I be notified about upcoming events and news releases? The city has made it really easy to notify you about things like traffic alerts, community events, city council meetings, or news releases. Simply go to midlandtexas.gov/notify-me. Next, enter your email address and click sign in. Hit the checkbox next to I would like to be able to receive text messages on my mobile phone to get text notifications. You can browse through the categories and pick whichever one you would like to be notified about. Click on the mail icon for email notifications, or click on the phone icon for text notifications, or click both of them if you want to be notified on your email and on your phone at the same time. The sixth question is, what should I do if I'm having issues accessing the city website? If you're having issues accessing the website, it could be a number of things. The best way to get your issue fixed if you can't access the website at all is to email us directly with the issue you're having at multimedia@midlandtexas.gov. If you can access the website, but are having issues accessing a certain page or function, you can click on Report a Concern on the homepage and go to the Multimedia category and click on Report a General Website Issue. From there, simply fill out the form and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. If you're having trouble paying your utility bill, whether it's an issue with logging in or if the page simply won't load, you should call customer service at 432-685-7320. Thanks for watching Shoutbox. If you'd like more information, you can visit our city website or any of our social media.